good. I like these things. They're good.
Like sometimes you only turn my teeth purple.
Did
know.
You? Is that what it is? I was wondering what it is. What it's like.
You know,
purple
some
teeth.
People think say it's you know, venereal disease.
That's
but
what
I
heard. That's
what
the story's going around about you.
I think it's
you
more,
purple
you know,
teeth and everything.
Famous, you know?
Yeah.
So you think, early board?
Well, you know, it's got to be shown sometimes. Sometimes it has to be shown to the world. But what do you think of it?
What about tomorrow?
Could be tomorrow. What do you think of the film? Just a film.
It's awful deep and intellectually stimulating, you know?
I think so, too.
I think a lot of them won't understand it.
I think so, too.
I know.
Neither do I.
It must have been the accident.
It could be the accident, yeah. I don't know. It's a bad film. That's what
it's
a bad
horrible.
Film. The acting's bad. The acting's really
photography's
bad.
Horrible.
Horrible. Really bad.
Horrible.
Direction's bad. The cuts, everything's bad. I think it's destined by far.
For bad.
Destined to be
destined,
a bad hood
destined
for sure.
For bad.
One of the worst films possibly in the 1979.
Well, that's a heartening thought.
Possibly. It's good. It's good.
Maybe we'll win, you know, an Academy
sure.
Award or something.
Sure, you never know. You never know. The bad film presentation,
wow.
People.
We might as well turn it on.
Okay. Well, I don't know, Richard. Go turn it on. Okay. Go turn it on.
I'm not going to turn it on.
Why not?
You're gonna turn it on.
Richard, I'm embarrassed to turn it on. You go turn it on.
You turn that film on. No, now.
Alright, series, please go turn it on, Richard.
No, I will not.
What do you mean, no, Richard, I'm the director. We've been doing this since the summer. I told you, go turn it on in the movie.
Listen, your Woody Allen imitation is not that good.
Not I'm sorry, Richard, I'm not gonna turn it on, Richard. I'm not gonna turn it on. Okay, you go turn it on.
Turn your own damn movie on.
Oh great, King Kong meets Fred Astaire!
With Richard Raphael. And Hunt Burdick. In The Lone Detective.
So that was good. Bang! Ding 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 ding. You got me.
Hello? My mother? Oh, my partner. Oh, dead? What? What do you mean, dead? Dead? I don't understand. See the grandmother. Right. Okay, I just have to finish my breakfast drink, and then I'll be on my way.
Start my day and lost myself in a song. I close my eyes. closely. In this next scene, the cameraman was killed.
No, my eyes! All of a sudden, I began to feel dizzy and slightly guilty over the cameraman, but dizzy more than anything else. I couldn't figure out what it was. Things were spinning all around, and it was like I felt like I was being closed in. I had to get out. It was going crazy. I was getting dizzy, spinning right, spinning left. To the left. No. Over to the left. To the left. That's right. Now to the left. Then the pole. Ah!
My windshield, my blood. I gotta get out. Somebody must have drugged my breakfast drink. I think I might be all right now. Gotta get to that pool. I'm still bleeding so badly. So bad. So bad.
I've got to get to the grandmother. Gotta get to the grandmother. The grandmother. Oh, is my mother gonna kill me?
Watch closely. In this next scene, Richard Raphael ruins his father's Pierre Cardin tie.
Where am I? The grandmother. That's right. I have to get to the grandmother. Do I have a headache? Where am I? I'm feeling better now. Yes, I think I'll be all right. Got to the grandmother.
Oh, hello. How are you doing? Oh, you look good today.
Oh, Grandma, it's good to see you.
You look hot. I'm tired.
Well, I was just in a car accident a little bit.
Oh, here you go.
You got something for me. Thank you, Grandma. Top secret file. Do not read. Acne secret file company. Wow.
Oh, you're such a big boy. Oh, you're fault. Oh, bye-bye. Bye.
My mind's befuddled. My partner's dead. They want to kill me. I got the message from the grandmother. Gotta love my partner. But I have to remember, love is just a four-letter word. Oh, babe. Your partner, he is dead. stuff. They want you. Next. Stop. Be on the lookout for a man with a newspaper. Stop. Yep, that's him, babe. Gotta get home to think things out.
The loveliness of Paris seems somehow sadly gay. The glory that was Rome is of another day. I've been terribly alone and forgotten in Manhattan. I'm going home to my city by the bay. I left my heart in San Francisco.
It was an upsetting day. That night, I found it hard to sleep. He was in my mind, my partner, now dead. He used to sit and play. He was quite a guy.
Climb halfway to the stars. The morning fire.
I toss and turn the whole night long.
May chill the air.
He used to love to imitate famous
my
paintings.
My love waits there. In San Francisco.
He loved Mother Nature, the outdoors, the birds, the flowers.
Above
he had a fetish
blue
for Mother Nature.
And windy sea. When I come home to you.
Oh, he had his disgusting habits too.
San Francisco.
Bananas, for example. He was repulsive with bananas.
Your golden sun will shine for me.
Mm-hmm. I woke up that morning refreshed and ready to go. So, I went. I decided on a disguise. I went as John Travolta. My mission this morning was to find the man that was chasing me yesterday, for it was likely that he was the one who killed my partner. I reach for my handy John Travolta disguise kit. I've always had trouble with my hand-eye coordination. Luckily for me, my bathroom was equipped with stereo. I was ready to go now and face the world. I know, maybe another disguise. No, only my mother would recognize me in this one. I know, another disguise. No, only my partner's mother would recognize me in this one. Back to John. You can't tell.
I was walking along, and all of a sudden I thought I saw something in the bushes. Could it be? Yes, it was. It was him, the man with the newspaper.
Bang!
You got me.
I'm not going to turn the movie on.
Hunt, turn the movie on right now.
Richard, no, it's too late. I'm leaving. Bye. I'm not going to turn the movie on.
Hunt, come back here. Hunt!